you know, I'm quite keen on comic books. Especially the ones about superheroes. I find whole mythology surrounding superheroes fascinating. Take my favorite superhero, Superman. Not a great comic book, not particularly well drawn. And mythology is not only great, it's unique. Statement. Superhero mythology is there's the superhero, you know, Batman is actually Bruce Wayne, Spider-Man is actually Peter Parker. When that character wakes up in the morning, he's Peter Parker. He has to put on a costume to become Spider-Man. And it is in that characteristic that Superman stands. Superman is born. Superman wakes up in the morning. Superman. His alter ego is Clark Kent. His outfit with the big red S. That's the blanket that was wrapped in a baby when Kent's found it. Those are his clothes. What Kent wears, the glasses, is the suit. That's the costume. That's the costume that Superman wears. Clark Kent is how Superman uses. And what are the characteristics of Clark Kent? He's weak. He's unsure of himself. He's a coward. Clark Kent